friends, my name is Kartavya and today I am going to tell you about one of my favorite books, Merry Christmas Geronimo, written by Elizabeth Lamb. Let me brief you about the story. Just the day before Christmas, Geronimo woke up and looked out the window. He was delighted to see that it was snowing. He raced to call his nephew Benjamin and told him to come to the park. Before going to office, he looked around carefully at his decorations. He lit one of the candles of the candlelight stand to see how it looked and left and forgot it burning. Then he raced to his office. While working in the office, he heard a loud bang and saw that a chocolate vendor had dropped all his chocolates. He helped him to pick them up. Afterwards, he went to the park and played with Benjamin. After playing, he dropped him home. In the evening, when he went back to his house, he was shocked to see that his house was on fire. He saw that some fire engines were rushing towards his house. He was very upset because all his decorations and presents had burnt. After the fire engines had gone, his cousin Trap entered. When Geronimo explained the whole story to him, Trap called up his friends to help Geronimo. Just 30 minutes before the party, Geronimo had new furniture and presents in his house. His relatives came and they had lots of fun. The famous chef Saucy Leapers cooked the dinner. My dear friends, I recommend all of you to read the book and know about it. Thank